So we're here with Vladimir Garov and Todor Kolev today. Can you tell us the name of your cooperative and where it's based?
So our cooperative is called Comrade Cooperative. We're based in Sofia, Bulgaria. We're a digital cooperative that actually is doing two main projects, which are open source. One is called Witonomy and the other project is called Synet.
And if you could tell me why you are here at the summit today, what is your interest at being at the Blockchain and AI Summit?
Yeah, we were invited to pitch on the stage for the AI pitch competition. Unfortunately, we didn't want, but that was our primary reason, and of course to meet interesting people and to find opportunities for both projects.
Okay. And can you tell me a little bit about each project that you are both in charge of?
Of course. So Witonomy is actually inspired by the whole movement of decentralized autonomous organizations. Basically, we want to democratize work, make it more fair for everyone contributing in the project. And we are tokenizing basically the relationship between, let's say, employer and employee. Let's say for each hour that you work for, you gain tokens, which are then automatically repaid when income comes into the project. So that one, each contributor gets a fair contribution of his work.
And if you can tell me something a little bit more about the project you're involved in.
Yeah, we are both involved in both projects, but I can talk about Synet. So Synet is a blockchain-enabled open infrastructure for self-improving AI agents. Or the idea is that we joke that it's like Skynet with C.
I imagine you're both quite familiar with the blockchain regulatory framework in Malta. Can you tell me your thoughts on that?
Well, actually, as we're based in Sofia in Bulgaria, the best way on legislative way to have a decentralized autonomous organization is a cooperative. That's why we're a digital cooperative. And we're really looking forward to see what Malta is doing at the moment and see how would they legislate DAOs. So we might adopt some of the things that they're doing. So yeah, that's the thing that we're looking forward.
So since blockchain is quite a new idea, what do you think are the two main challenges that especially startup companies or early stage companies face?
Yeah, actually my personal opinion is that company is not an appropriate thing to do with the blockchain, because the idea of company is that you have something proprietary, and the idea of blockchain is that you have something which is open. So I think it's very hard for companies to fit into the idea of blockchain, and I think a lot of companies are struggle with that, and I think DAO and DAO organizations are in general better suited for blockchain projects.
And lastly, what do you think about the summit so far?
I think it's a good experience for us to meet everyone involved in the crypto sphere. So we really enjoy it, and well, we pitched as well, which is great as well. So we're really meeting interesting people, and I think it's a successful summit so far.
And what can you tell me about the pitching experience?
Yeah, it was very exciting. We were 10 startups selected, and all of them were very interesting. So yeah, it was a pleasure presenting there.
Thank you very much for your time. Much.